And they said I was nothing but a troublemaker, never up to no good. You were the perfect all-American girl, wouldn't touch me even if you could. But you were sneaking out your window every night, riding shotgun in my car. We'd go to the river and find a spot, and we probably went a little too far, just a little too far. 'Cause I was gonna be your forever, you were gonna be my wife. We didn't know any better, didn't have a clue about life. But I was what you wanted, you were what I needed, and we could meet in between. We were gonna be the greatest love story this town had ever seen. And I got a job, I was working at 9 to 5, dreaming of the days when you were in my arms. I'd never felt so alive. I spent my days working, spent my nights drinking, howling at the moon, screaming for the days when you were coming back. No, it couldn't come too soon, couldn't come too soon. When I was gonna be your forever, and you were gonna be my wife, but you went off to find better, and I was learning all about life. But I was what you wanted, you were what I needed, and we could meet in between. We were gonna be the greatest love story this town had ever seen. You came back after a long 4 years. Your college boyfriend didn't work out, so we went out for a couple of drinks to find out who we are now. Sure, we changed, but way deep down you had the same old feelings for me. I went to the store and bought you a ring, and I got down on one knee. And I said, I'm gonna be your forever, so baby, will you be my wife? And now that we know a little better, we could have a real nice life. 'Cause I'm what you want and you're what I need, so let's meet in between. We're gonna be the greatest love story this town has ever seen. Greatest love story this world has ever seen. So baby, say yes to me.